kettlebell halo. Grabbing the kettlebell by the horns so the bell is underhand, so from here. You're gonna start off with the weight on your chest and then keep the weights connected to your chest, shoulder and upper back as you rotate your elbows around your head. So shoulder, chest, shoulder, upper back, all the way through, rotating your shoulders. And then